Two pilots have been injured after a military helicopter crashed in northwest China's Shaanxi province. It's been reported the helicopter crashed into a field near a village in Weinan City at around 2:30 p.m. on Tuesday. The two pilots were rushed to a nearby hospital. Investigations into the cause of the accident are underway.